Well, I'm very excited because, we're particularly because we're a preschool show and we're nominated in a big, scary, grown-up category of entertainment, which is quite cool. Yeah. And it's lovely. It's really lovely to know that BAFTA appreciate what we're doing as well as the children.
And it's nice to be off a ship at last, because we spent a lot of time on that.
We do spend a lot of time on a ship.
Yeah, we do. So it's
and
nice
also, someone said to me, I smelt really nice, which makes me think I've had an improvement from slop. Yeah. Thank you, Jem.
Yeah, no, you're welcome.
Why have people fallen in love with this programme?
I think because a load of us grew up with like Funhouse and Crystal Maze, and this is like the next generation of that. And everybody loves pirates, so mix the three together and you've got a winning combination.
There's one where I think it's a pampering episode where we end up getting just a big bucket of like brown mud slop and just putting it all over. I think it was the messiest episode we did. The messiest ones are definitely the best. So
for me.
For you.
Yeah, thank you.
Kids are the biggest critics, and to be able to put on shows that they love and appreciate, actually, it's an honour to be a part of that.
What she said.